Hey everybody, welcome to my channel, Jenny Esk. I'm Jenny Azulay. Today is February 14th, 2023, aka Valentine's Day or Galentine's Day. However you're celebrating, I hope you enjoy it and have a great time. I am here to share with you my recent experience with searching for a luxury compact wallet. So we did time the experience for that to be my Valentine's Day gift. And shout out and many thanks to Ricardo at the Short Hills Mall for the fantastic experience we had. So, a little backstory. Last time I was in the market for a luxury wallet was circa 2005, and it was during the carrying checkbook days. So, sizing of wallet was, you know, large, and it was something that at the time was suitable to my lifestyle and my daily grind. Now I am in a different place and I needed something that is elegant, classy, sophisticated, compact, and, but wait for it, also has the capacity to hold my very thick business cards. So in fact, many times, here are examples of my business cards. Many times when I am presenting business cards at a networking meeting, people tell me, oh, you gave me more than one. No, they're actually just, you know, triple layered, and which I really like, by the way. So anyway, I needed to find something that would solve that issue. And after a number of visits and research, yes, research, I am not an impulse buyer when it comes to luxury and high ticket items. And thankfully, with the assistance of Ricardo at the Short Hills Mall, and I will tell you the store momentarily, this is what I went with. And we have a beautiful packaging and presentation. Again, shout out to Ricardo, who is known for his bows. And it's a shame to have to ruin it, but that's okay, because I need to share with you. Oh, this is so exciting. Actually, aside from seeing it in the store, this will be my first time really experiencing it. Okay. I went with the Monogram with the fuchsia, which I just loved. The fuchsia really spoke to me. I saw the fuchsia next to the cherry, which the cherry is featured on the, or cerise, I don't speak French, pardon my French, is the damier pattern. But really, I just love the fuchsia. There's just something about the color really spoke to me. It has ample slots for credit cards, about six. It has a billfold, which is great. And here, this is like the coup de grace for me. It can fit my business cards. I just have two in here now, but I can easily pack 10 to 20 business cards here, which is perfect because I'm a very avid networker. So this also, this wallet will take me from day to night. It's compact, which is great. It's elegant, it's classy. And even if I had to hold it at an event, which sometimes happens, like instead of dipping into my purse and getting the cards, I would feel really like comfortable doing this. I just got it, so I haven't yet like acted in capacity with it and been in the networking setting, but I can totally just see like holding it and, you know, going in and grabbing the cards. So a little backstory. The previous luxury wallet I had was a beloved Gucci Princey. I love this piece. I do think it's gorgeous. Again, it was back in the day when I was carrying a checkbook. So at that point in time, I did need that extra bandwidth. I needed the space. However, now I often find myself carrying a little crossbody or sometimes a bag that goes from day to evening. And this is just a tad too large, and I'm meaning it's actually almost double the size in length. So I wanted something that was really more compact, but at the same time elegant, and I would feel confident in a business setting presenting it. Now in between, and as many of you, I'm sure like myself, have been victims of identity theft, I kind of did a quick and dirty, I need an RFID protected wallet, until I was in the market again for a luxury piece. So I kind of went with some basics from Amazon. And these were great, they served their purpose. But, and something I'm going to more into on my channel, I am now in midlife, I am on the brink of 52, and I am finding that I am in a rediscovery reinvention process. And I sometimes walk into my closet and I'm like, I don't relate to most of what's in here anymore. And even when it comes to accessories, I'm finding, is this really me in my present element, in my present moment? And it may sound silly, but yes, this is kind of what goes into my head, even when purchasing small leather goods like a wallet. I'm like, is this me? Is this representative of me? Is this functionality going to serve my particular need? So that's kind of what my thought process was. Now, as far as the Lou Wallet goes, there are so many different varieties. That's the other great thing. So the Monogram does also offer a ballerina pink, which is really pretty. It's very delicate and light. It also has a reverse monogram. There is also a special edition fuchsia, which is different than that fuchsia. It's a very bright pink. It's really, really pretty. It, to me, looks more like a magenta on the screen. I haven't seen it in person. But for every day, I wanted like the tried and true classic. They also do have lambskin varieties, which is really, the leather is very supple and nice. I did see the black one in person, and they also have it in camel. So anyway, back to my solution. I went to the Lou. This to me is going to be great. I will keep you posted in another video how it works like in a real life setting, because I haven't yet put it to the test. But I would love to know, how do you go about shopping for small leather goods? What goes into your thought process? Are you an impulse buyer? Are you someone who puts thought into it? Do you consider the variables? I would love to know. And please do subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click the bell to get notifications. I do also have an IG and blog, and I would love to see you there. Have a great day, and happy Valentine's or Galentine's again. Ciao.
What kind of camera is that?
Say hi, Ricardo.
It's like the home video. I love it.
Yeah, I love it. Bright color. I also liked the pink, but this, I feel like the pink would get dirty very quickly. But I actually just, this is what you guys are calling fuchsia, correct?
Yes.
Okay. So it is a bit different than the cherry. When I saw fuchsia next to cherry, I was like, this was the one. I was like, this is my
cherry is not even like a true cherry, because it leaves more orange in my opinion.
Yeah. This will be great. Yeah. Perfect. Can have my business cards, my credit cards, right?
Bills.
A couple of bills. Them dollar bills. Yeah. Okay, awesome. Very excited.
Let me wrap it up for you, please.
Yes, absolutely. Of course. Gotta get the box and the ribbon and the thank you so much.